Hello, guys, it's me, Connor Santos, and I have Connor Fat, and welcome to another edition of Forza Motorsport Career Mode. So, I'm almost done finishing my first tour in Forza Motorsport Career Mode, and that is the Modern Tour. So, I think this is the clip where I go for all these four racing series and then get to drive the spoiler. Ford GT. I'm quite sure it's a Mustang, but yeah, I'm just gonna go there and assume it's a Ford Mustang. And it's at the Le Mans circuit, so I'm not so sure if this is in this video clip or not, but we'll about to find out once I go through all these races and collect some points. So this racetrack is in rural America, and eventually when I run this track, I kind of think of NASCAR, Xfinity, and Cup racing here, but you're not going to race in this circuit no more because it's a new racing surface that they want to give it some time before they go back there again. And yeah, a lot of people rave on racing the Xfinity Series here, so thumbs up to them. And eventually, yeah, I still think the IMSA Series will race here, but I'm not so sure yet. But sorry about my cough drop. I've been coughing for the past few weeks and hasn't gone away, but they're here to commentate. And yeah, it's gonna be around 30 minutes, so I'll put some chapter timelines on the description so you don't have to scroll through all the video clips that you want to see. But yeah, I guess the views, I don't get that many, but in a video game like this, I think people will watch it, but I just want to be patient enough to make sure that it's relevant and sticks to the topic. And this is what video games are all about, and racing games. And yeah, so I'll stop commentating here so you guys can take a break and take a break from technology and make sure you don't wear glasses like me, but I have to take them off so I don't get a glare. So I make it happen because of that. Hope y'all have a great day and peace out.
Thank you. Nice work out there. We finished P2.
Thank you. Thank you.
Good work today. We finished P3.
Thank you.
Nicely done. P1.
So we're coming to the end of my YouTube video right now, so give a thumbs up button if you like the video so much. Click on that bell button to subscribe for more content, and if you saw the recent video interesting, share the comment right below the description so you can share some thoughts and feelings with everybody in the community and make them feel welcome. So I make a happy Karlo 95. You'll have a great day and peace out.